That's dumb luck right there.
The Pounders are gonna go all the way to the top.